all the question that can we ask for intercession wasila to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Adam alayhi salam, when he asked for forgiveness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he took the wasila of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and then only was he forgiven. Sister, I would like to tell me which verse of the Quran says that. I have read the Quran many times, I have not found that verse at all. I have not come across any hadith which says that. Any person, any scholar, sister, says anything, ask for proof. Allah says in Surah Baqarah chapter 2 verse 111, قُلْ هَاتُوا بُنَانَكُمْ produce your proof in kuntum sadiqin, but if you're truthful. Any scholar, therefore what I say, that what Dr. Zakir Naik says in Islam is zero. No value. What Allah says carry weight. Allah says in Surah Maidah chapter 5 verse 90, don't have alcohol. If Dr. Zakir Naik says don't have alcohol, no value. So therefore what I say carries no weight. Therefore any scholar tells you anything, you ask for proof. But some will say, you are asking proof from me. This is shaitani sawal. Devil's question, you're doubting me. So any scholar says anything, you ask for proof. If the scholars clash, if they contradict, Allah says in the Quran in Surah Nisa chapter 4, 59, Atiullah, Atiur Rasul, obey Allah and obey the messenger. And those charged with authority. Authority. But does not end there, it continues. But those with authority, if they differ, go back to Allah and his Rasul. So when you find contradicting answers between two sheikhs and two scholars, ask them for proof and check up. The Quran says in no less than 25 places in Surah Baqarah and Surah Imran, several places, that wasila shifa is haram. 25 places. In two places says, to whom Allah will give permission on the day of judgment. Therefore we do dua after the adhan, that make Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to intercede on our behalf on the day of judgment. In this world, you cannot ask. If you have to ask for help, ask to Allah directly, ultimate help. Allah says in Surah Fatiha, chapter number 1, verse number 5, Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. They alone we ask, they alone we worship, they alone we ask for help. Allah says in Surah Ghafir, chapter number 40, verse number 60, Allah says, you ask me and I will answer your prayer. Ask directly. Why do you require someone intermediary? Why? For example, you know that suppose your mother